This is what it looks like inside at the back of it. The bellows, this one, the top part is missing completely.